Good morning and welcome to WSRH News, your leading source for news at Seminole Ridge High. I'm Emma Schulte.
And I'm Michael Mills. Today is Tuesday, April 4th. We've got a lot to tell you about this morning, but first, today's top story. This past weekend, Color Guard had a competition at Gardens High School and came out with a win. WSRH reporter Jordan Lewis has the story.
The Seminole Ridge Color Guard placed first at the semifinals last weekend. I'm here with Olivia Evans. So, what division did you guys participate in?
We competed in AAA.
How many other schools were there?
There are about seven or eight other high schools in our division.
What does this mean for Color Guard?
So it means that we'll actually be able to perform last at the finals competition, which is the best place to compete in. And it also just means that we worked really hard and did a great job on Saturday.
Congratulations. For WSRH News, I'm Jordan Lewis.
Yesterday, the GRTC Color Guard competed. Our male color guard won third place and our female color guard won first. Our female color guard is taking it to the States. Congratulations.
It's Showtime, Hawks. BSU is hosting a talent show on Thursday at 6 p.m. in the auditorium called Showtime at the Ridge. Tickets are $5. The show is open to all students, faculty, and staff. Students must present student ID upon entry. Performances will be from Seminole Ridge students and staff, so come and show your support. Hope to see you there.
Craving Krispy Kreme? Ceramics is holding a Krispy Kreme fundraiser from March 27th through April 6th. You can buy glazed donuts for $14 per dozen or a special variety of donuts for $16 per dozen. You can order from a ceramics student or from Ms. Johnson in room 3101. Money is due at the time of order and donuts will be available for pickup in room 3101 on April 13th.
There will be a French Honor Society meeting today at 3 p.m. in room 4206.
Are you interested in doing cheer? Well, come join us at our clinic today from 5 to 7 in the cafeteria. Come learn how to stunt, tumble, jump, and so much more. Remember, it's a co-ed team, so it's open to boys and girls. It's $10 to attend. Hope to see you there.
Congratulations to this week's Hawks of the Week. 9th grade, Rain Ballard, nominated by First Sergeant Parler. 10th grade, Brandon Glenn, nominated by Mrs. Edwards. 11th grade, Jastel Rodriguez, nominated by First Sergeant Parlos. 12th grade, George I, nominated by Miss Nicho. Good job, Hawks. Students were nominated based on academic improvement for their efforts in making our campus better by doing things like helping others, volunteering their time, or even simply picking up trash.
Coming up on WSRH News, weather.
Plus, birthdays and sports.
Hey Emma, who would lose in a fight, Peeps or chocolate bunnies?
I don't know, Michael. Who?
Peeps, because they're way too soft. Let's go to WSRH meteorologist Shayla Stillwagon with today's forecast.
Good morning, Hawks. For today's weather forecast, we have a high of 88 and a low of 70 with cloudy skies. For the third day forecast, on Wednesday, we have a high of 87 and a low of 71 with cloudy skies. On Thursday, a high of 86, a low of 69 with cloudy skies. And on Friday, a high of 86, a low of 69 with partly cloudy skies. For WSRH weather, I'm Shayla Stillwagon.
We have a happy birthday going out to Madison Ravilla, Ileana Albertini, Zaylin Mormirovich, Aiden Kandalis, and Roman Kandalis. Happy birthday.
WSRH sports anchor Skylar Pena and joins us now at the sports desk.
Good morning, Hawks. I'm Skylar Pena, bringing you today's sports. Let's get right into it. Our varsity boys baseball had a home game against Royal Palm Beach last night and came out with a big win. WSRH sports reporter Austin LaManna has more on the story.
Hey guys, I'm here with Chase Groovy and Mr. Ciafaletti. So guys, how's it feel winning 10-0?
It feels pretty great. We're on a win streak right now, two in a row. So we're hoping to continue that tomorrow and go 3-0, but it feels great, man.
Nice. So minus tomorrow, is there any other games this week?
Yeah, tomorrow we play Atlantic away, and then on Thursday we have Santa Lucia away as well.
Nice, nice. Well, good luck. So how do you guys feel for the rest of the week?
The rest of the week we feel pretty good. You know, tonight was a coming out game. We've had our early season struggles, but Our bats are starting to come around. Everything's starting to work together. They're starting to build confidence and believe in each other. So tomorrow we go for three in a row, and we're feeling really good for the rest of the week. We're starting to feel like ourselves again.
Well, nice. I'm glad to hear that. Best of luck, you guys.
Thank you.
And for Wsrh News, I'm Austin LaManna.
Tonight is our girls' lacrosse senior night against Olympic Heights. Wsrh sports reporter Dakota Parks has more on the story.
Tonight is girls' lacrosse senior night. I'm here with Sy Shepherd to find out how we're on it. So, Sy, what time's the game tonight?
The game's at 7, but senior night starts at 6:30.
Who do you play?
We play Olympic Heights.
And who are all the seniors?
Tia, Leah, Lucy, Gabby, Aubrey, Tori, and myself.
And when do playoffs start?
Sometime next week. We don't know the actual date yet.
Well, good luck tonight. Thank you. For Wsrh News, I'm Dakota Parks.
The boys lacrosse season's ending soon. Jeff Lopez brings us some highlights. Taking a look at today's sports calendar, boys varsity baseball has Atlantic away at 6:30, JV baseball versus Dwyer at home 6:30, boys lacrosse versus Dwyer at home at 5, girls lacrosse senior at night versus Olympic Heights at home 7, varsity softball versus Forest Hill away at 6:30, boys volleyball versus American Heritage away JV at 6, and varsity at 7. Well, good luck, Hawks. Well, that's it for Wsrh Sports. I'm Skylar Pena.
Well, that's it for Wsrh News. I'm Michael Mills.
And I'm Emma Schulte. Remember that you can follow us on social media on Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at Seminole Ridge TV. Have a great day, y'all.